It is a painting that you may have heard of before. The painting is called the Mona Lisa. Who the Mona Lisa is a portrait of is a mystery. It is quite possibly Lisa del Giocondo. Leonardo's father knew Lisa's husband, Francesco del Giocondo, and it has been proven that Leonardo was working on a portrait of Lisa. But is the most famous painting in the world, in all of history, Lisa's portrait? We will probably never know.